Today we're going to the countryside of Ringinglow Road, and there's Sheffield behind us.
Very muddy.
You can nearly see the whole of Sheffield from here.
Thank you.
dog.
Careful, there's a big drop.
Now I'm going to fly this drone and hopefully we won't lose it.
Let's hope he's not falling down that big thing. Found the drone. Guess where it is? At the bottom.
Oh no!
Wait. I'm gonna see if I can. Don't go there.
Where is it?
There it is.
I don't see it.
Come here, where I am.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Shall we? Let me see on the camera.
Oh, there.
Oh, it's there.
Okay, be careful. There's a big drop here. You have to go down that way.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, let's see if I can fly it up. That's good anyway. At least we've flown it out of the hole. Wait.
Try and find our way back to the
and he fell down. Yeah, we're stuck in the...
At the first bit, I thought this was fun because I was just laying down in it. But it's come...
Not fun anymore. Right, go. Go. There's a path there, Gob.
Change of plan, we're just gonna head straight to the road.
That's like the minefield.
Well,
swampy.
We'll
that's the toughest area.
Alright, we'll have to try and get past it.
You two should be okay because you don't weigh much. These fat guys like me got a problem. Mm. Let's go through the swamp. Yeah. Swampy. Wet. Be careful where you put your foot.
Oh! Oh my goodness!
Be careful, you step on the bumps.
Yeah, try and step
on the bumps because it's swampy.
Step on the bushes.
What's this?
Solid.
What?
What's this?
Grass. Be careful. Step delicately on the bumps. It's okay for you.
Yeah, you can stand on the bushes.
Yeah, I sink. I'm sinking.
Oh,
bloody. Oh. Yeah, it's like stepping stones.
You don't have
to step. So you know you can stand.
He's made it, look, he's off.
I'm just fine. I can walk anywhere.
Oh. It's tough.
You shouldn't have come this way.
I keep sinking. Too heavy. Feet are wet. Made it most of the way. Oh. This is tough. Stick to the paths. Next time. Oh. This is too tough for me.
See that? Look at my knee.
Why?
The money.
Watch where you're going.
I'm
not going to get past this. It's like this swamp wants to eat me. That dog. Wolf. Oh! Swamp. Oh, sinking. This swamp wants to eat me. Bloody hell, that was dull. Oh, I nearly fell. Oh. stable ground. Whoa, what was this thing? I thought it was. More spiky. Not good for sandals. Sandal shoes. Bad footwear. Bad path. Too much weight. Deadly combination. At least the road's not far. Oh, fucking make it. If not, you'll have this video. And remember, if you find this video, please subscribe for my last video update. Until then, I'm gonna soldier on. You see my feet? Can't see them, can you? Come all that way, and the ground is still tough, still squashy. Not as bad. Getting a little bit better. Watch. Famous last words. Ridge and the road should be visible. I can hear it. Kids have gone off. Left me. Can you see where the kids are? Oh, come on. The sun's going down. Half an hour of sunlight left. Luckily, hopefully the road is not more than half an hour away. I think my best guess is 10 minutes. Dear, this is no good. Oh. Oh, this is thick. Thick. Oh, I'm too old. Too unfit. There's the road. There's one kid, two, and the other one's at the mid. Oh, need to concentrate. I've still got quite a way to go. Come on, 10 minutes. Ooh. It's a walk from hell. The road is so near. Yeah, so far. Never. Need a few help. I've hurt my walking. So much difficulty, you know, just off you. Where are they? Oh, there's one there. Yeah, the other one. Where are they? There they are. Okay. I'm here. Oh, well. Come on, let's find a path. Oh, I'm really knackered. Oh, this is better. Oh, much better. What's that? No, it's popped too soon. Oh, Okay, I'm going to turn this camera off so I can get on with the hard task of making it to... Whoa! With my foot. That's how it should be. That's how it is. Now it comes up. I need to balance. Nika! To the road! Go straight to the road! No, go straight to the road! You're going at an angle. It'll take you longer. Come on, 5 more minutes. Oh, what's this? What's this obstacle? Oh no. So, shall I cross this? Some swampy. Oh, shall I try? It's gonna be swampy. Should be better. So near. Yeah. So far. I'm gonna get wet. I'm gonna definitely get wet here. There's no other way across. Oh, I'm gonna get definitely wet. Oh, look. See? Swampland. Let's go a little higher up. So I need Let's just go through it. I'm gonna get wet. Bite the bullet. Through it. Yep. This is march. Straight through it. Straight through the bog. Run. Run across. Oh, once I get to the other side. Come on, let's do it. Oh, bloody! Oh. You see the mud? All that is swamp. Feet are squeeching. At least I made it straight to the road. Oh. Cold water. I made it. Mission accomplished. I'm gonna get over the barbed wire fence. Yeah. barbed wire across the top one. Hit the tree. Let's try this tree. Just walk across, walk along the path. It's not that difficult. What the hell is this? What's this structure? Oh, it's barbed wire. Some cyclists. Made it. I think I've got a good 20 minutes of sunlight to spare. What do you think? 15, 20 minutes at least. 20 minutes at least. Made it enough time. It was a tough, wet, squishy journey. Suppose it was a good workout though. Oh, that was tough. I made it. Who was there first? Me?
Yeah, I took like a 5 minute lift. I was like 5 minutes behind.
Did you enjoy the walk?
And then Dad was like an entire hour behind us all.
Come on.
Road, and if you're thinking about going here, don't.
Because you have to go to billions of bushes.
And you have to go in the swamp.
Don't stray from the path.